Welcome to this edition of Sporting School. On this edition, we're going to take you to Musanze District in Rwanda, where the 2018 FEASSA Games unfolded. We also get to focus on Jeremiah Mwanda, an MX rider in the 65cc class, where he does get to share with us his story as a motocross rider.
Skulls!
On our sports otters, we look at Paul Scholes, a legendary midfielder with Manchester United, as he tells us his early days down at Manchester. On our quote of the week, your talent determines what you can do. Your motivation determines how much you're willing to do. And your attitude will determine how well you'll do it. He added, go as far as you can, and when you do get there, you'll be able to see farther. And he finishes by saying, the individual who says it's not possible should move out of the way for those who can make it possible. And that was our quote of the week. We get to move into the FEASSA Games 2018 that unfolded down in Musanze District in Rwanda, where over 3,000 athletes took part in the weekly event. East Africa's premier secondary school games opened last week at the Oborohirane Stadium in northern Rwanda region of Musanze. Uganda, Kenya, and host in Rwanda are competing in the 14 days long event. South Sudan, Burundi, and Tanzania will miss this year's edition for the first time since 2016. The Uganda students were cheered, among others, the Commissioner, Physical Education, Omara Apita, Assistant Commissioner, Beatrice Abaro, and USSA President, in Patrick Okanya, and other Uganda delegation at the Games. The Rwanda Minister of Education, in Dr. Eugene Mutimula, was accompanied by FEASSA President, in Justice Mugisha, who opened the Games officially. The opening ceremony was preceded by Morning Girls Hockey Games, the only games played on the day. Uganda's side Namagunga and Kakungulu Memorial drew 0-0, while other Ugandan sides in Bweranyanji and Old Kampala also shared a 1-0 draw, but Kenya's Trans Nzoia mixed beat Kerugoya 2-1. The Uganda athletics team was boosted by the arrival of Continental Junior Javelin Bronze medalist in Josephine Lala, who arrived in Rwanda from Africa Games. Uganda teams including St. Mary's Chitende, Budu SS, Kawempe Muslim registered wins at the FEASSA Games as they entered day two in the hosting Musande Town in Rwanda today. In netball, Kitende beat fellow Ugandans Luyanzi College 41-37, while Chitende and host Gahini of Rwanda beat Kenya's Nyakach 48-40. In girls basketball, St. Mary's Chitende beat Kenya's Butere 70-27 in a strong start by the 2015 champions, while Budu SS beat Luyanzi 39-29. In boys basketball, Budu SS revenged their loss to Setter Green in the national championship in Fort Porto to beat Setter best side 57-48. In handball, it was still a Uganda affair in the girls category as Ibogo High School went on to beat Kawanda SS 24-20 as the games continued with several matches ahead. In volleyball, Uganda suffered a setback as girls' representative in Kinawa, Mugongo, faltered while in the lead in the decisive game to lose to IPRC Kigali 3-2 in the opening game. Federation of East Africa Secondary School Sports Association handball girls defending champions in Chibuti SS went on to brighten their chances of retaining their title after recording their second win in the group to qualify for the semi-finals. Shakila Bako scored 10 goals as the national and regional title holders beat Rwanda's ES Gikongo 32-12 to qualify to the semi-finals with the game at hand. In girls volleyball, it remained a black outing for Uganda representatives in Kinawa as they lost their second game, and this time it was 3-0 to the hosts in St. Aloys following their 3-2 loss to another Rwandan side in IPRC Kigali. In girls football, Mukono High School came from behind to snatch a 2-0 draw against GS Remera of Rwanda, but Gaddafi Integrated were thumped 3-0 by Kenya's Bishop Nyenga. Uganda did well in netball as St. Noah overcame Kenyan's Kaya Tiwi 62-25 and Budo beating St. Aloys of Rwanda 53-8. There was also a primary school's kids netball between Uganda and Rwanda. In basketball, girls defending champions in Budo SS kept on their positive trend after seeing off LDK of Rwanda 57-31, but Luyanzi, Uganda's other representatives, were beaten 49-37 by Kenya's Kayati. In boys, Budo SS also won their second consecutive match after beating Kenya's Sigalame 69-61, while Sete Main Campus, playing at their first regional event, went on to beat Rwanda's Eteni 61-45 to brighten their chances of qualifying to the finals. The athletics team Uganda started the FEASSA Games Athletics Championship on a high note, banging 9 gold medals on day 1 of the event at the Obuhorane Stadium in the heart of the hosting Rwanda district of Musanze. Africa javelin bronze medalist in Josephine Lalam led Uganda's quest for their first overall title after throwing with a 53.52 meter, which not only gave her and Uganda a gold, but also saw her break her own record of 51.57 meters. Victoria Awidi, who beat Lalam by just 27 centimeters to win her first javelin gold in last year's games in Gulu, settled for silver after throwing 47.88 meters. However, Awidi won gold in long jump after making 5.49 meters, beating her compatriot Scovia Lacote, who won silver after jumping 5.45 meters. Uganda's other goals came in the boys' 10,000 meter when Lamek Onduma raced away from the two Kenyan opponents to finish 30.77 minutes, while Godfrey Chanwango also beat the Kenyan opposition to win the 400 meter boys' gold with 47.6 meters to finish. Angela Nakaima also emulated Chanwengo by winning gold in the girls' 400 meter on 55.4 minutes, beating fellow Ugandan Scovia Akol, who came in second place with 56.9, while twin sister in Agnes Apio also won gold in 100 meter girls with 12.1 minutes. Anthony Tukamuhewa from Mbarara High won Uganda's other gold of the day when he threw 42.90 meters in the boys' discus competition. Meanwhile, it turned out an all-Ugandan affair in the netball quarterfinals when all Ugandan sides in St. Mary's Chitende, St. Noah, Luyanzi and Budo made it to the semifinals. In girls football, Kawempe Muslim qualified to the semi-finals after beating Rwanda's Shemu 2-1, Mukono High School beating Njega 2-1, while in the boys, Uganda ex-champions Budo SS came out to beat Kenya's champion in Olbolosat 10-1. Day 5. Chibuli SS girls handball team are one game away from retaining the East Africa Secondary Schools Post Association Games title after becoming the first Uganda representative to reach the final of the games going on in Musanze in Rwanda. it will be a repeat of last year's final in Gulu, Uganda, where the two sides met, but Chibuli came out victorious with a 25-21 victory. In netball, all four Ugandan representatives have made it to the semis, and holders Chitende will take on Buru SS, and newcomers in St. Noah and Luyanzi will meet in the other semi-final. In athletics, it was another good outing for Uganda as the Uganda girls athletics team went on to retain their title after collecting 12 gold medals compared to Kenya's 3, but the boys were beaten with 6 gold medals compared to Kenya's 8 gold medals. In basketball girls, Uganda is poised to retaining the title as the two representatives in St. Mary's Chitende and holders in Buru SS having made it to the semi-finals. School teams from only 3 countries of Rwanda, Uganda, Kenya participated in the games with over 3,000 athletes taking part on the day. After the break, we get to hear from our star of the week in motocross rider Jeremiah Mwanda.
Skulls!
We get to listen in from former Man United midfielder in Paul Scholes.